got to make a tag here. Jericho, Austin has, Austin looking to make a tag. Now this is going to be, there's a tag, and that was a big mistake by the Alliance. Jericho got the tag in The Rock now, trying to hammer Kurt Angle. Look at these reverses, look at these counters, and a big throw. Right here. The Rock taking down Austin on the outside. Leg legs takedown. And The Rock. Going for the sharpshooter. Oh, man! There's the sharpshooter.
And when he's against Kurt Angle, and Kurt Angle will get the hell.
Kurt Angle just tapped out.
What the hell is this?
Kurt Angle tapped out.
Why would an Olympic gold medalist tap? My future's on the line.
Kurt Angle just tapped out. And Austin just got a cheap shot into The Rock.
Can you imagine the
tag?
Pain?
Jericho made the tag.
Can you imagine the pain that Angle must have been in the tag?
You damn right.
With my future on the line and everything.
And Jericho, with a hard enough bench, chops on, on Austin. And now Austin, the last man that can do it for the Alliance. There's a role play. Wait a minute. Austin had the tights.
Stone Cold Steve Austin all by himself. Stone Cold Steve Austin all alone against The Rock and Jericho.
And Jericho trying to turn Austin over. Jericho looking for the walls of Jericho. Kurt Angle made a tap out by The Rock from the sharpshooter. How poetic is that maneuver at the Survivor Series?
And Austin,
as Austin now looking for a submission of his own.
And Austin busted open bad. Austin's bleeding from the mouth. And injured Stone Cold all by himself against Rock and Jericho with everything on the line.
Rock taken down, or Austin taken down by Y2J, and Austin is bleeding a great deal out of the mouth. And could be an internal injury there for Stone Cold. Oh, the Lions saw it. Austin got both knees up, knee braces and all, and buried him into the abdomen of Chris Jericho. And now Austin's got the cover, should be in, it's not. Austin may have missed a golden opportunity after Jericho missed the Lion Saw to put Y2J away.
But look at the fight in Stone Cold Steve Austin. Everyone in the Alliance's job, our careers on the line in the hands of Stone Cold Steve Austin. And now, JR, you have to admit that Stone Cold is Alliance through and through.
Trying to convince yourself?
He's fighting, isn't he? The man could give up right now and blow it, but no! Austin's fighting for the Alliance! Austin is a loyal soldier in the army of the Alliance!
And Jericho and The Rock remaining for the WWF. The missile drop kick by Jericho. Taking down that bloody Stone Cold Steve Austin. The leg is hooked, and another fall. That was a close, close near fall. The Alliance is a three count away from being out of business.
What?
Or knife edge chops by Jericho. And there's a roll up. Could be over. Wait, Austin trying to counter. Austin's got a counter. And Austin beat Jericho. And that's down to Stone Cold.
Can't stop.
Rocket and Austin.
A familiar ring to that tune, huh?
We saw them explode at WrestleMania back in April. He's got to get Jericho out of there. Jericho.
Wait a minute. Look at that.
Wait a minute.
Yes. Yes.
Come on, you shut up, bitch.
Yes. 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 Jericho. Jericho. Jericho has double crossed The Rock. This is the end of the WWF.
What the hell was that about? An egomaniac can't control his own ego. Long enough for the WWF to win and save his own job. Is he a fool? Rock's hurting, Rock's been hammered, Austin's been beat up, his mouth is bleeding, and Austin looking for the stunner. And on the left, a stunner! The Rock got the Stone Cold Stunner on the inventor of the Stone Cold Stunner! And both these men are down! Both these men are down! Austin got a big dose of the Stone Cold Stunner, but has a Rock been able to capitalize? It's gonna be, now wait a minute, yeah, Nick Patrick. That should have been all of it. Nick Patrick has pulled the WWF referee out of the ring when The Rock had a three count.
Nick Patrick is a licensed official. Nick Patrick has every right to be here.
And Patrick almost got rock bottom there.
Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Austin, rock bottom's The Rock! It's over! It's over!
No, not this way! No, my God! Not this way! Not this way! Yes! The Rock kicked out! He kicked out of his own rock bottom, and the Rattlesnake cannot believe it!
Damn, that was close! My God, how close can you be?
It sure wasn't a slow count. That's an Alliance official. Can't bitch about that. Austin just nailed his own referee.
Well, Patrick should have counted to three.
And now what the hell is going on? Austin's got to get the WWF referee back in the ring.
Austin has the Rock beat. Austin has the Rock beat. The Rock is a beaten man. Here we go.
No. Austin thrown right in the face of Earl Hebner. Down goes the referee. The Rock measuring Austin. Looking for the rock bottom.
Stop it! Oh my God, it's over! I can't believe it! It's finally over! The legacy of the World Wrestling Federation dies here! Cover!
But there's no referee!
Damn it!
Austin, he knocked his own referee out!
It was unintentional!
And then he inadvertently ran over Earl Hebner. And the Rock's starting to stir. Wait a minute.
Here comes Kurt. Thank God.
Son of a... Oh! Kurt Angle just... He just nailed Austin! The Rock bottom!